got your biggest fight of your career coming up.
Yeah, that's my biggest fight so far. So it's a big title, 10 rounds for the English title, so yeah, it's a big opportunity for me. So looking forward to it, definitely my biggest test so far.
Who is it you're fighting, and what do you know about his fighting style?
I'm fighting a guy called Ryan Welsh. He's had 12 fights, won all of them unbeaten, and he's got a really tidy style, but he switches a lot, so it's a tidy style, but it can still be awkward. So like me and my coach, Mark Kent, we've been working on that and try and work him out. But yeah, he's a tricky lad, tidy, good pedigree of boxing, so be a good test.
Yeah, okay. In terms of leading up to the fight, would you do anything differently that you would normally do in training, or do you just keep the same sort of discipline training routine?
It would totally depends on the fighter, so obviously we'll work out the fighter, find out his flaws, work on that. But also because I'm dropping a weight, we're working a lot more on cardio, just to sustain my weight, get my weight down, and concentrate on that. So, but yeah, training stays the same discipline, but working on weight, so more cardio, and then working on his floor, so different techniques we're using.
Yeah, okay. Who's putting on the fights, and how big is it in terms of promotion?
Promotion-wise, well, it's at York Hall, which is a historic venue down in East London at Bethnal Green, and it's a Frank Warren show, so straight away it's got big names to it, and it's a Sky Sports show, so Friday fight night. That's much bigger than that, apart from pay-per-view, so that's next year.
I mean, one of the things that is prominent in a lot of your fights is the amount of support, local support you get. Mm. Is there anything you'd like to say to people about this one coming up?
Well, I can't doubt the support. Every time, even in boxing magazines, they always mention not the boxing but the support I bring, like Rocco's crowd that he brings, once again, overheard everyone else. So the fans and everyone else are absolutely brilliant. And say, the least I've taken to a fight is probably 60, 70, so that says it all, really. So this fight, it's been a lot easier. I've not had to promote it so much. They're coming to me now, so it's really nice. You get your certain followers, certain fans, family and friends for one. That's a big count. So yeah, the following slowly builds, so it's nice to be like appreciate what you do, so yeah. It's good.
And should you win this fight, will that be the second title that you own, or?
Yeah, well, I currently hold the featherweight British Masters title. Hold that, beat Geffen for that last year, so yeah, this will be the second title. We're already matched up against Jamie Spate, which is later on this year, but I say to concentrate on this one, the English title. It's by far the biggest opportunity I've got. I win the English title, it's just going to open the doors for me and say they can't overlook me for the British title even, so the English title is a huge opportunity, so take it seriously.
How confident you are that you'll win this fight?
I'm never overconfident. I'm just natural instinct, just buzzing to get in there, buzzing to tear it up. So confidence, you can't be overconfident, because overconfidence you get lazy. So always on my toes. I know he's a good lad, and say the critics have put me as the underdog, which makes me hungrier, so that's good.
And what's your professional record so far?
Professional record at the moment of 11 pro fights and 110 of them. One loss by featherweight for the title against Mail. So yeah, so it's a good title. He's had 12, won 12. I've had 11, won 10. It should be good. So I've looked at the lads he's fought, and a lot of them he's beat, I know I can beat, so it's all for the taking.
Yeah, and should you win this fight, what's next?
Also, I win this fight, it's the English title, I'll be the English champion. It'll just, the next step from English champion is British champion. And if you're British champion, well, that's what every British boxer aims to get, is the British title. It's probably the most renowned reward in boxing, is winning that. So win the English title, that'll just open the doors for everyone, so.
Great, yeah. And how much do you train on a weekly basis?
Well, recently I've been in the gym. I've been trying to put in at least three hours a day in the gym, and then cardio in the morning. So, hopefully it'll pay off.
Yeah.